two really key things about surviving an accelerator, at least the kind that we run at the Nashville Entrepreneur Center. The biggest thing is being resilient, because the time schedule is really a push. You're learning about a specific industry, you're launching a business, you're building your technology, you're defining your market, learning who your customer is, all at the same time, and doing that on a 14-week schedule. So you've got to be resilient, get rest when you can, nourish yourself, but also being coachable. There's so many people around an accelerator program, the advisors, the people coming in teaching the curriculum, they're there to help you. So listen to what they have to say. You may or may not agree. If you don't agree, be polite, say thank you, and move on. But those are folks that are there to help you. And if they get a sense that you don't want to hear from them, or that you don't care what they're saying and you're not taking it seriously, you're going to turn them off. And you never know down the road who are those people who are going to be talking to investors and potentially supporting you. So the big things to surviving an accelerator is be resilient, be coachable, and throw in being flexible as well.